So welcome back to another vlog. So today is Monday, the 30th of November, so it's the second to last day of the month. That's fucking crazy that we basically did all fucking year in fucking quarantine because, you know, shit opened back up but not for too long. And then it's shut down all again. And yeah, I just like realized that the second I said the 30th. And yeah, for today's vlog, I have a few things going on. Run a few errands. I'm outside of Lucy's house. I'm gonna get my fucking nails filled because that's one, and then I have two missing over here. Like, I've been looking stupid for like the past week. It's so freaking embarrassing, and I'm honestly so over it. And I honestly low-key, I almost canceled on her today just because, like I said, I'm working again, and it's just, my life is kind of falling apart. It's not falling apart, okay? It's just, now that my time is so limited, like, I have only a certain amount of time to do my schoolwork, do my own personal errands, and like do shit like get my nails done. So it kind of just makes everything else harder to do. And then like I went out last week and I went out this weekend. Thanksgiving just happened. Like, it's kind of just been hectic, you know what I mean? And having a job, it takes too much time out of my day. But yeah, today's Monday, so like I said, I'm outside of Lucero's house. I'm gonna do my nails. I think I'm gonna do Christmas red. But I don't know, I just feel like I get over color so quick. I love sticking to white, so I think I'm gonna do red though. I really should. And you know what, first time for everything. So I'm gonna do red, get my nails done, get them filled, and yeah. So I'll see you guys inside of Lucero's little nail spa. And yeah.
I did. I saw Manny's too. He's like, why didn't you reply to me? And I was like, it's cause
outside, oh fuck. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Actually, outside of a car wash, we're gonna give Shelby her first fucking car wash. Ooh, ah.
Oh
my god, I've never been in a car wash. Low key. I've seen horror stories. I saw Final Destination 5. I feel like I'm a terrible vlogger now just because vlogger just because when I tell you I'm fucking hectic ever since I got a job, I mean it. Like, I literally don't have time to breathe. Yesterday after I got the car wash, I literally hung out with my friend. I got home, literally stayed in the garage, worked out, ran upstairs, did my paper, submitted it, got in the shower, got ready for bed, went to sleep, woke up this morning, I went to work, got out of work, I went home, I ate, and now I'm here at my class. I'm gonna take my heels class. I'm so excited, so pumped. And then I'm just wearing a black t-shirt dress. And yeah, I'm honestly really excited. I fucking love it here. So let me go ahead and take my class, and I'll be right back.
Those classes that I video them, and then I have 60 plus classes on there, plus 4 tutorials, plus a stretch.
Sweet as I can. So I literally just had like a little talk with myself in the car, and I want to put it on here because I feel like people don't have enough talks with themselves. And you know what? I sound a little psycho right now, but I swear I'm not. So basically, I mean, I just got out of my class. As you guys saw, I went and it was so much fun. I feel like that's like the first choreography that I like did pretty fucking well. Oh my God, let me show you guys my nails. Wait, pause. Show you guys my nails. This is the set I ended up going with. So as you can see, it's just like red. And then like it has, what is it, like gold dip? It looks like gold ombre. So that was the set I got. Anyways, so back to my conversation. So basically, I just had a talk with myself and I came to a decision. And if you know me, you know I have major commitment issues, like major, really bad. Like it's not something I'm proud of and it's not something I wish I had. But it's reality and I do have commitment issues and whatever. Like a dance instructor, she's having a promo, like a Black Friday promo, even though it was already Cyber Monday yesterday, she's actually still doing a promotion. And she said that if you sign up for a full membership, meaning that you're gonna attend both classes a week, like two classes a week, she'll do you like a promotion, $40 for the first month and then $80 for the month, every month after that. And that sounds like so much money, I know. And honestly, like me, I'm like, that's a lot of money. Like, I don't really have that. Like, I could, but should I? You know what I mean? Like, a lot of my decisions are that. Like, I could, but should I? So basically, I was just thinking, like, should I do it? Should I not? Like, should I do it? Like, do I have the time for it? Et cetera, et cetera. Like, I just didn't really know. And then on my way here, I was just talking to myself, and I was just like, you know what? Just do it. Like, I have major commitment issues. I have really bad commitment issues. I think that's why, like, I can't commit to, like, technically a contract. To attend class and pay and all that stuff. And yeah, but I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking do it. So anyways, it's like besides the point. But the reason why I'm so torn between should I or should I not is because I already work out and I just don't wanna overwork my body. And I just feel like I would if I did both. But we're gonna try it out. Okay, we're gonna do it. We're gonna hit, basically have 5 very active days. So I'll work out Monday through Friday, and then I'll also go to 2 dance classes, meaning that I would have to work out in the morning some days and then attend class if I have class at night. And it's just, it's a little more different. Anyways, it's like, it doesn't really matter to anybody but myself. But what I'm saying is that I'm gonna do it. And this is like, if you need a sign to do something that you wanted to do, just fucking do it. Technically, I don't have the time to be like, yeah, let me take a dance class. Especially not right now, because we're about to hit finals and I know I'm gonna crash and burn. But we have one life. We have one life, and I'm gonna do what makes me happy. And I'm gonna work my ass off, because I don't freaking have $80 to just throw away. So I'm gonna get it done. I'm gonna work out 5 days a week. I'm gonna attend 2 dance classes. I'm gonna be on top of schoolwork, have a job, period. I don't ever tell me I can't. So excited, like, and that's, I guess, like, this is like, what the fuck, bitch, what are you talking about? So basically, the reason why I'm putting this on this vlog is just because I think people should do that a little more. Like, people should just jump the gun on something that they want to do, because a lot of times you're like, oh well, I don't have the time, I don't have the money, etc, etc. Like, if you want it that bad, you can make it happen. Whatever the heck it is you think, whatever it is you want, you can make it happen if you fucking set your mind to it. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set my mind to it. I'm gonna get a schedule. I'm gonna manage my time wisely, and I am gonna get shit done. And you should do the same. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot. Anyways, I'm gonna change, take my shot and head downstairs, do upper body, because like I said, I technically had class today, so I wouldn't do upper body, but I really don't want to do upper body on the weekend. And I know that if I'm like, oh yeah, I'll do it on the weekend, I won't do it on the weekend, which means that I won't do it. So I'm going to push through. It's like 9. I'm going to get a quick little workout. Get a quick little upper body workout, because I haven't worked out since the gym's closed, which was like a week and a half ago. And I feel guilty. I'm going to go ahead and take some pump. This has endurance, focus, and pump. So let's get a good workout in. I feel like people don't even think like I ever do upper body. Like, someone slid in my DMs today saying like it's leg day every day, because they posted something on Snapchat, on Instagram. And that's funny, because like, you can't do that. You can't do leg day every day. I fucking wish I could. And my arms, if I could get full body toned with only doing my legs, I would do it. But you can't, so you have to do upper body. Anyways, cheers. I'm so excited now. It just like, gave me a new reason to live. You know what I mean? Mm-mm. That could have ended so badly. I literally thought I was gonna die. Okay, well, I'm in a time crunch, so let me go ahead and just get going. Next day, yesterday, what did I finish up with? Oh, so I worked out, and then what did I do after that? I don't remember, honestly. But it's the next day. Today is a Wednesday. Today's the 2nd of December. Yesterday was the 1st when I went to my class. And then I literally just decided, spur of the moment, I'm gonna work out really fast. Well, not really fast, but I'm gonna get in a workout before I take my class. That way I can take my class and then run a few errands once I'm out. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and like I said, I'm kind of in a rush. I'm not gonna bullshit my workout. Fuck no, we're gonna get a good workout in, but within a limited time frame. I can do like an hour and a half solid, so that's what I'm kind of planning on. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and work out. Let's take my shot. I'm so excited. It's leg day. I did work out upper body. I don't know if I said that yesterday. Oh, I showed it. What the fuck? I did work out upper body, and then today I'm gonna do leg day. Wednesdays, I usually try to go lighter. Like, I don't try to push heavier weight or push heavy weight. Like, it's not really that important to me on Wednesdays. So like I said, I'm gonna just go ahead and get in a leg day workout. Fucking Wednesday. I don't know if I even ended up like getting my point across yesterday, but basically, if you want to do it, you can do it. No excuses. No, I don't have the time. I don't have the money, etc., etc. If you want it, you can make it happen. So shaky right now. Like, I drink pre-workout and I finished working out, and you know when you like haven't eaten in a while, that's how I feel. I went ahead and took a body shower, and then I'm just putting some makeup on. I'm not gonna do my face makeup just because we wear fucking masks. Like, no one can even see my face. So I'm just gonna do my lashes. I was gonna do fake lashes, but I'm kind of on a time crunch. Ow, bitch, that fucking poked my eye. And then that workout was actually really good. I probably didn't even hit 90 at any point. Yeah, I think the highest I went up in weight, when I went up, the highest weight I used today was 70 pounds. But that's my legs right now, my legs are shaking. Like, I'm so freaking, not sore, but you know, like that after. Stop lying to yourself. It's because I haven't ate, so. My body is about to pass out. So if anyone sees me pass out today in class, mind your fucking business. Just leave me there. Walk away. So like I said, I'm just getting ready. I'll probably eat something because I really feel like I might pass out if I don't. I'm like, look at this. I guess like this could be a clearer picture of my nails. They look really cute. I love them. Honestly, I love them. I'm literally a solid type of girl. It's either red or it's white. Or you know what? Green. Green would be really pretty. Anyways, this is how I'm in a rush I am. And what even was up? I look like a fucking clown now. I don't know if I even like got my point across, but basically I'm gonna sign up for a monthly membership, and I was literally having this talk with myself that it's not that I can't be committed, it's just I can't say I'm committed. Because technically I do show up to class, like I do beginner heels, and even though adding intermediate heels is what I'm doing, that I can't do commitment, it's just I can't say that I'm committed, but I can be committed, if that makes sense. Like, I can do what I need to do, but I don't want to say I'm gonna do it. Like, I don't want to make promises, I guess. So it's like my biggest thing. And then I actually saw that they brought out like merchandise from the dance club, so as a little celebration gift, I'm gonna go ahead and purchase a hoodie. I think they have hats too, so I might purchase a hat. I'm gonna purchase something from their club merchandise, and as like my way of celebrating that I am officially signed up for like a full-on membership. Like I said, I do show up to class every week, but it's hard for me to say and promise that I'm gonna show up. You know what I mean? I can do commitment, I just can't say I'm committed. Anyways, point being, I'm gonna go ahead and purchase some merchandise, and yeah, I'll show you guys after. I'm so excited. Class is in like 45 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and hurry up, get to class, and then we'll finish this vlog.
So I just got out.
Let me take this off. Cut off. Fuck. Her class was so fucking hard. It was so much freaking floor work. God, I'm never coming back. I'm just kidding. I'll come back, but fuck, that was so hard. And like, I've always known intermediate is super fucking difficult. Because made it 10 times worse that it was like a lot of floor work. And then I'm having like a, like, I think I'm gonna pass out. Anyways, I still bought all my shit from the club, so. And that shit was some advanced choreography because I could not hang. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and run over to Disney, and then I'll explain that in a bit. Let's do this. Oh, everyone brought it in a bag, me being useless. Literally, what a dumbass. Should I check it? I was literally here for like 2 days. You guys just saw I returned my costume because that was a fucking joke. So I went ahead and returned my costume. Fun fact, if you did or did not know, but I actually got hired into Disney like a week. Well, not a week. I was hired for like a while, but then I got, I trained for like 4 days. I was on my first official day on my own, and the fucking COVID happened, and they were like, go home. We're going to let you know when to come back. And then, as you know, they fired like 3/4 of all the people they've ever, because they're shut down. And I was one of them, which I wasn't surprised. I had just started. There was no way they were going to keep me. And they're letting people that have been there for fucking decades go. My little explanation, I'm actually going to head over to Manny's. Yes, I'm going to give him his freaking spooky basket from his birthday. It's literally now been a month and 2 days since it was his birthday, and I'm barely giving him his basket. I know, I'm a horrible friend. Don't fucking come for me. Literally sleeps at like 8 p.m. to get his 12 hours of sleep. It's fucking ridiculous. So yeah, let me go ahead and text him and see if he's home, and then we can go and say hi. So I'm outside of Manny's, and we're gonna give him his basket. Yeah, maybe no horrible friend. I just hope this cord doesn't hit me. Looks like it sees me. Is it gonna come into this fucking parking spot? You're lying. Oh my god, it is.
Say hi to my vlog, bitch.
Hi,
vlog. Can't hear you.
Get out of here.
You're dumb. Oh, happy birthday. 2 months
thanks.
Later.
This is from the last vlog. Thank you. I was
3 vlogs ago, dude.
3 vlogs.
Oh. I know, dude. What the fuck? It smells like fire. Oh. No, you don't smell it. It smells.
Hey, those are you.
I'm gonna head over to Target. And then I'm gonna go home and finish my fucking paper. I just got back from my dance class. I looked over the footage and it's not that bad. Like, I thought that I was messing up every single move, but I really didn't. Like, yeah, I didn't know it. Like, you know, usually you kind of know it pretty well, and this was definitely a class I struggled with, but the video is not as bad as I had thought. I kind of just winged it. You can tell that like I'm not confident doing it, like I don't really know, I'm kind of just looking around. But besides that, like, it turned out well, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the full video. Run the clips.
Ready? Here we go.
And then I went ahead and bought some merch, like I said. So if you bought over $50, they gave you a free bag. So I was like, fine. So it just, this has, what I'm holding is the actual dance studio I go to. And for privacy reasons, I'm not going to show it. And then this is a cropped hoodie. I think the smallest size I had was medium because I freaking ran out. What? I literally told her to give me a medium. I'm so mad right now. Up hoodie, you can see like the little dance. They actually do more of other classes, like Jen is kind of just an add-on. So yeah, this is a crop. I can't, it's so warm inside, what the heck? So I just put it on and it's just, the only problem is it doesn't look like a crop, like it looks like a regular sweater on me. She did say that they shrink, so I think I'm gonna just put it in the dryer and shrink it a little. But whatever's. And then the other shirt I got, this one's a cropped shirt as well. That's how it looks. It's red. I freaking love red. In case you haven't noticed, I love red. Actually, I love this freaking hoodie. It's so warm. It's really thin, but it's really warm. So, and yeah, that's gonna be it for this vlog. It was only supposed to be a one day vlog. It was supposed to be my Monday vlog, but like I said, my life is a little hectic right now, so it took me 2-3 days to get a decent vlog together. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. As always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs this video up if you did enjoy it. Also, don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't already. And with that being said, I'll see you on my next video.